You can include Excel formulas to calculate data in Financial Consolidation and Close, FreeForm, Planning, and Tax Reporting. In this tutorial, you learn how to add Excel formulas in Planning. As a planner, I do not have the rights to modify application metadata, but with Smart Forms, I can use cell formatting options and most Excel functions to quickly calculate data without adding members or using Essbase calculations. For example, I can calculate variances and compute for commissions within a form using Excel functions or formulas. You can find the list of supported simple and complex Excel functions at docs.oracle.com. You manage Smart Forms in Smart View, but you can also view Smart Forms in the web interface. You can save a copy of an existing form or ad hoc grid as a Smart Form. You can identify the type of form by the icon displayed next to its name. To add Excel formulas, you must be in ad hoc mode. I'll replace the January data for the Envoy custom netbook with an Excel formula that references the value of the Envoy standard netbook but increases it by 95%. I'll submit data. The calculated data is displayed. Now I'll add a row that calculates commission percentage based on revenue. I'll use the IF function to create the calculation. If product revenue is less than $200,000, the commission percentage is 5%. If product revenue is less than $400,000, the commission percent is 6%. If product revenue is more than $400,000, the commission percent is 7%. I format the cell and copy the formula to adjacent cells. I'll add another row that calculates the commission value based on the commission percent. After adding or modifying Excel formulas, refresh and submit your data. Next, I'll add columns and enter cell formulas to determine the variance and variance percent for FY21 and FY22 year totals. I'll format the cells. The calculated values are displayed and can be saved to the form without adding new members. You can copy and paste formulas. The currency and percent formats are also copied to the new cells. Notice that the columns include empty cells. With Smart Forms, you can add rows and columns that contain empty cells or cells with calculations. After adding or modifying Excel formulas, refresh and submit your data. Adding rows and columns may shift cell references, making your existing formulas invalid. Always verify the references in your formulas to ensure you get the correct calculation results. You can change how data is displayed by setting formatting options. When you are done, save your form as a Smart Form. Enter the form name and path. You can preserve formatting options by selecting the Submit Formatting checkbox. Now let's take a look at my Smart Form in the web interface. Cells containing labels and Excel formulas are displayed, and formatting is preserved. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.